guys, welcome to the Daniel Show, and today we are at Boomers, the arcade place. There's like bumper carts, water stuff, like even a thing that you could go through a waterfall, but like not through it, like a cave, like go through the cave and like the waterfall's above you. I want to do the go-karts, no, like the big bumper carts on when people are actually there.
It's a me, a Mario.
One. Get the 600. Get the 600, right here.
No, I'm doing this one.
Yeah, that's a good one right there.
Here?
I don't know. That...
Oh! No!
No way.
How?
Wow.
And how?
so close. Three spins, one more. You only get three spins.
I'm really lucky at these games. I'm lucky at these games.
Oh, so close.
What, 50?
Nope. You have to get 300 miles to win.
That's true.
How do you know?
You gotta get so
good. That's not a very good one. Dude, if you don't get 200, we don't win.
No, we already.
No, we didn't.
150.
We need 300. Nope.
Yeah, Sissy got
100. Sissy got 100.
Come on, go.
Go, come on. Or more and you win. Got it, 50. 50 is nothing. the mini golf?
Yeah, no, yes!
Everybody was targeting you.
I know.
So
everybody was targeting me.
You got so.
But I know the trick how to get people, if they're close. So you were just chilling out.
No, it worked, but I couldn't turn it off if it was down.
Oh. Wait, that's good. It's kind of good.
Cookie, I picked yellow.
Did it work?
I picked yellow.
That was powerful. What? Dude, she's good.
Leave a like and subscribe. So, okay, bye.